My name is Taylor Guyman. I'm a freshman guard from Hanover, Pennsylvania. I started playing basketball when I was 9 years old. My first memory of basketball is when I was really young, when my mom was the head basketball coach at her high school, and my brother and I would always go to her practices and try to play with the older girls. Basketball means a lot to me. It has been a big part of my whole life. My individual goal for this season is to add something unique to this team and to improve my overall game. My biggest basketball achievement before coming to Virginia Tech is winning multiple national championships with my AU team, but also being a positive role model for little kids in my area. What drives me is definitely my family. They mean the world to me, and I just want to make them proud. What made me want to become a part of Hokie Nation is the people. The coaching staff is amazing, and I like the vibe of the team. Overall, it just seemed like an amazing place to be, and I wanted to be a part of that.